Bowlers are showing off their talents at Shrewsbury Lanes this afternoon. Now, this is all part of a fundraiser for the Missouri chapter of the Huntington's Disease Society. Huntington's disease is a fatal genetic disorder that breaks down nerve cells in the brain. About 40,000 Americans have the disease, and 200,000 more are at risk.
The money we're raising today is going to go to help fund research for Huntington's disease and to find a cure. Currently, there is no cure for Huntington's disease. So if you develop symptoms, there's nothing to do. You can only treat the symptoms. You can't cure the disease. And that's the awful part that we want to end.
If you're interested to learn more about the Huntington's Disease Society and local fundraising efforts, go to the organization's website. And you can also find a link to that on the KMOV News app.